How to identify a Bengal cat. Bengal cats are active and playful kitties, who were originally bred from a domestic cat and an Asian spotted leopard. These energetic cats have a beautiful and distinctive spotted coat that comes in a variety of color patterns. If you want to know whether your cat is a Bengal or not, you can look for some of these physical characteristics or consult a reputable Bengal breeder. Part 1. Noticing physical characteristics. 1. Check for a spotted coat. The Bengal breed's most distinctive physical feature is their beautiful spotted coat. These cats have inherited these spots from their leopard ancestors. All Bengals will, without exception, have a spotted coat. Bengal cats usually have a shine or shimmer to their coat that is most visible in direct sunlight. Breeders often call this the glitter effect. 2. Look for the right color pattern. All Bengals have spotted coats, but they can come in a variety of colors. The most common color pattern is a brown or golden background color. But these cats can also come in cinnamon sorrel colors, gray beige, charcoal, silver, or blue color patterns. Sometimes the spots link together to resemble more of a striped patterns, but these are still considered Bengal cats. This is often called a marbled pattern variation. 3. Notice the large, athletic build. Bengal cats are usually quite large and lean. They have an athletic build and very rarely develop the saggy belly that many other cat breeds get when they gain a little extra weight. Bengal cats typically weigh between 8 pounds, 3.6 kilograms, and 15 pounds, 6.8 kilograms, once they reach their adult weight. Part 2. Identifying personality traits. 1. Watch for active behavior. Bengal cats are descendants of wild Asian leopards, so it is in their nature to be active and energetic. They have a penchant for playing and exerting large amounts of energy. Bengals spend more time playing and less time napping than many other breeds of domestic cats. If your cat seems quite docile or lethargic, it is unlikely that the cat is a Bengal. 2. Notice if the cat is affectionate. Despite their wild ancestry and feral appearance, Bengal cats are very affectionate towards humans, especially their owners. They love to cuddle and play with their family members and spend much of their time engaging with humans. A Bengal cat will not be reclusive or aloof. It will spend most of its time around the humans and other animals of the household. 3. Listen for their distinctive meow. Bengal cats are quite vocal and loud, more than many other breeds of cats. They regularly communicate with their owners about what they want and how they feel. They will not hesitate to let their owner know if their litter box needs cleaning or if they want more food. Even though Bengals express themselves often, their meow is actually more of a gruff little bark sound than an actual loud meow.